ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship fight. This should be good. All right, so here he is, the UFC champion, and this guy is all the rage. Right now, he might be the front runner for the fighter of the year, given the fact that he was able to knock out the number one contender in his last title defense, and to do so emphatically in a fight that a lot of people thought was close on paper is really something that could take his career to the next level. Trying to follow that up here tonight. Most guys have succumbed to his power. We'll see if that holds true again tonight. And busy as he looks to improve position here. All right, first round is underway. We'll see how long it takes for him to find a home for these patented, powerful overhand punches. Always a big weapon of his on fight night. We'll see how soon he can get it going tonight. Good body work with that hook high out of Sanya. And really nice job to finish the takedown there.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
He's in full guard here, he's looking for the triangle.
He's in a good position for this choke.
He's gonna throw that leg over, he's got that.
He might get a finish here. Attempting a triangle, he's able to change course and get this fight to the canvas. Well played right there.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Oh!
This could be it.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there. Boom! So let's see if he can make the adjustments, try to circle out, and at the very least get that guard up. Not a good look for him here.
He locks up double underhooks.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, nice knee. You heard him.
Oh. Man has his chin been tested early.
What's the opponent going to be able to do to him? Not even whether or not he's going to win, but what's his opponent going to be able to do to him?
Oh, exactly as he threw it up. Postures up, lands a flush, clean elbow. Head kick attempt, it's blocked.
Total strikes.
Whoa!
How about that shin?
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
All right, so a swing and miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's...
Oh! He's out! He landed a big front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, that fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And with this particular striker, you are playing with poison if you don't get that guard up. You know these kicks are coming. You know Bruce Buffer has the ability.